I'm Katie Ullman reporting for Katie Chats at the Telefilm Canada Burke's Red Carpet at TIFF 2014. I'm here with Alana and Alejandro from the Valley Below. What has been the best part about TIFF 2014 for you guys?
Oh my gosh.
Go for it.
Well, I guess you could say we're just celebrating Canadian film and with such a great story and such a great director, and I just feel really proud to be Canadian right now.
My favorite part about the festival has been in particular the film that we're presenting. Kyle Thomas is the creator, and I know this is a lifelong dream of his, and it's happened today. So that's my favorite thing, to be here in support of him and the crew. Yeah.
And in the film, you play a couple with slightly different sexual preferences, you might say. What was it like on set while you were shooting those fun scenes?
Oh my God, you don't even want to know. I actually felt like George Costanza, because it was a cold basement that we shot in, and I'll just leave it as I was in the pool. And basically, I'll leave it at that.
I love those challenges. It's always something for an actor that your brain wants to come out of being in the moment, but you have to get back in it. And again, the people that are on the film, Mike and Kyle, our cinematographer Mike, they just make it doable for you. So we learned a lot about each other in that moment, but we had fun. Yeah.
A lot of fun.
And what was it like working with Kyle Thomas?
He's the best film director I've ever worked with. I feel like he is changing the way directors approach acting for the film. I felt like I was almost doing a theatrical production because of the rehearsal time and the discussions he let us have.
Absolutely. Now, once he did tell us to stick to the script. We were always allowed to do maybe a little bit of improv, maybe change a line here and there, just to suit the mood, whatever we were feeling. And with that kind of freedom, I just don't think you get in TV land, sometimes not even in big budget Hollywood movies. So it was just a joy.
And where's the best place for us to find out more information on The Valley Below online?
Fantastic.
I would just say check the website out at valleybelow.com or perhaps .ca. Yes.
Thank you so much, and congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
Thank you.